Namagaba, Dejo Stormer's flank. Obviously, finished the tour well. Didn't start off great, but I think we're getting to play that the way that the fans want us to play and the way that we know that we can play. So,
yeah.
So it's just like exciting rugby, and hopefully, can only go up from here.
Yeah. Let me give you some advice, because I've played under 14 rugby for 3 years. That's experience you've gone by. From standard 6 to standard 8. Now, let me say this. If you're on the field, go left. If that don't pan out, you should have gone right. If you go right, and that don't pan out, you should have gone left. Master V, that was Mr. Aizarev. High levels! I was walking at the gym and he saw me, so he was like, can you just please?
Hey, Mr. H, please put me on, eh?
It was a pleasure meeting the big man over here. Go Dobson and team!
I did an interview with Namakaba, and he's Thomas, and province player. Kijk hier, ik doe een interview na. Nou, op die TV lijkt het allemaal kleine goed. Nou, laat ik interview doen. Toen moet ik zo staan. Ik zeg maar, waarom ben ik playing met de Stormers? Lastens, kijk hier. Soms iets vergeet ik, man. Ik is way over als die rugby players, man. Maar soms iets vergeet ik. Hij is zo groot. Ik wil hem amper zien. Zo, uncle, waarom ben ik playing met de Stormers? Silent balls!
Thank you to the Wood Gurus for supplying my braai wood for braai talks with Mr. H.